Cedar Point has announced the closing of its Snake River Expedition boat ride, which debuted back in 2021. The park says it made the decision based on guest ridership and use of the attraction. Meanwhile, Cedar Point is set to debut its new Top Thrill 2 roller coaster when the park reopens on May 4th. I know a few people within this newsroom excited about that.